A man showed up at a hospital with a gunshot wound. That's according to El Paso police. Police say a man who hasn't been identified went to the hospital with a non-life-threatening gunshot wound around 1 p.m. Police have not provided any information on which hospital the man went to for treatment or what led to his being shot.